All right, so I have my Gigabyte Aorus X570 here. I'm gonna take this motherboard with the 3090 Ti and throw it on here. And the actual chip is in my sleeper build right now. So first I'm gonna get this motherboard and PSU out. First thing I'll do is take the GPU out. Thank you. Thank you.
what?